I'm Bea Berkel, Lufthansa Cargo and Managing Director of International Cargo Center of Shenzhen, which is called ICCS. We have 18 airline customers, and the main products which we handle here is electronic goods, IT, and also some shoes and clothes from the Guangdong province.
我叫林杰鹏，我是国际货站操作部的高级经理。我们每天面对的超过300家的货代，每个星期处理的航班量大概在300个航班以上。
Material handling is very important because if it breaks down, so we have to recover it very soon in a timely manner, and as well as a safety issue as well. We replace the diesel forklifts because, first of all, in Shenzhen it's quite humid and hot in the summer, so you can expect in the warehouse how it is with the diesel smell as well. It's a health issue, and Shenzhen government is very keen to force all green policies, and so we support in both ways.
同时的话呢，在电车的市场。
终端的需求的比重呢，也不断的在提高。另外呢，客户呢也越来越要求更多的前价值链的产品和服务。我们选择林德叉车以及它的叉车管理系统，是当时我们在招标的时候，我们考虑到林德是德国的品牌，然后它的口碑非常的好，它的质量非常的稳定。 就相当于是叉车行业里面的奔驰一样的感觉。
那基于这样的一个市场背景呢，所以呢，我们需要去开发这个我们叫 Smart Line 的针对于终端市场需求的一个产品系列。那新的产品呢，在开发中呢，是自选的系列的电动平衡重产品。
We are very satisfied with Linde because first of all, they support us on a daily basis. It was all reasonable for questions. We will set up the e-forklift charging station together to find the right location. And after it, if we have some problems or if we don't know how we have to treat it, they always come over and support us very deep.
有了自选系列产品之后，凯奥在亚太机呢将通过林德、沃纳斯、保利的多品牌战略去覆盖。 客户从高端到中端到经济型的整个产品的需求，所以实现了市场的全覆盖。